자, 기캣, 내가 한글 가르쳐 줄게. 이것들이 자음이고 이것들은 모음이야. 자음이랑 모음을 이렇게 하면 글자가 완성되는 거야. 알겠지? 아, 잠깐만. 금방 다시 올게. 안녕. Today we're going to talk about the grammar form 다시 P. You can use this form to say as you do something or as you verb. A common place you'll see this is in the expressions as you know or as you see, but it can also be used in other situations. To make it, take an action verb stem, either in the present tense or the past tense, and attach 다시 P. Here are some examples. 알다시피 이건 내가 산 컴퓨터야. As you know, this is the computer I bought. 보시다시피 고양이가 저보다 더 커졌어요. As you can see, the cat got bigger than me. In this example, 다시피 is being used with the honorific form of 보다, meaning to see, which here is 보시다. 들었다시피 우리 만나고 있어요. As you've heard, we are dating. In this example, 다시피 is being used with the past tense form of 듣다, meaning to listen. So as you heard. Note that 만나다, which means to meet, is also used between couples to mean dating. 저번에 말했다시피 BTS는 정말로 인기가 많다고. As I told you last time, BTS is really popular. But we're not done. You might also see 다시피 used before the verb 하다, meaning to do. When you use it like this, it has a completely different meaning. It instead means almost, as in to almost or nearly do something intentionally. Note that this isn't the same as the 뻔하다 form, which I talk about in episode 41. That form is used when you almost did something by mistake. 다시피 하다, however, is used when you almost or nearly did something on purpose or intentionally. You'll also often see 다시피 하다 used together with the adverb 거의, which also means almost or nearly, and adds more emphasis to the sentence. So here are some examples.
너무 배가 고파서 2인분을 혼자서 다 먹다시피 했어요.
I was so hungry that I almost ate 2 servings completely by myself.
한동안은 운동을 매일 하다시피 했어요.
For a while, I almost exercised every day.
요즘은 비가 너무 많이 와서 거의 집에만 있다시피 하고 있어요.
Lately it's raining so much that I'm almost only staying at home. 있다 meaning to exist can also translate as to stay when talking about where you're located. And that's all for today. You can also learn more about this topic in the extended PDF version of this lesson, which is available to download for free on my website. Thanks for watching. And remember that new videos are posted here every week, so if you like what you see, click subscribe.
그럼 다음에 또 봐.
자, 우리 어디까지 했지? 와, 천재났네. 천재났어. 허.